Crochet hack, how to do a clean color change. Don't crochet directly into the stitches below. Do crochet a row of slip stitches into the back loops first. Now you can crochet into this new foundation row. Clean color change. VS, no foundation row equals ridges. Check out the results. Clean amigurumi seams.